Evet, kaldığımız yerden devam edebiliriz. Şimdi sol çalıştı, sağ çalıştı. Koşmalı bir şey yok sanırım ya. Buradan gelenler olacak. Bu arada
Jack, shock trap.
Ah, he's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, what? Sex.
Well, you do make a lovely couple.
Siyasetçi mi bu? Bunlar canlanmayacak, değil mi?
Would you please follow me?
Takip ediyoruz zaten.
Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link. If you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What?
Tamam,
by mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
It sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind undetected to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood. Yeah, you better.
I'm here. Mom? Alive.
What?
I mean, it wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on. He went this way. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Sanırım burada bana
veriyor. After him!
Get back here, Niles! God damn it!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the Hive Mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Ugh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think he can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
Shit! We gotta stop. Look for a way through. There's gotta be a way to lift this lockdown.
Tecrübe kaldır. Tecrübe nasıl kaldıracağım bu arada?
Hey, it's getting colder. We gotta do something.
Silahlarımız da yok. Yine silahları alan bir oyun. Allah'ım yarabbim lan. Kahretmesin.
We gotta get through this ice. Allah kahretmesin.
Hoş olmadı. Hoş olmadı.
freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die.
Evet.
Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother. Transfigured.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles!
Tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with this.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Del?
See the fear!
Let's take him down!
Niye öldü lan?
Hey, you want to tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later. After we deal with Niles.
You are dead.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Del?
I see it.
Let's take him down.
Gidiyorum Mehmet. Anam ölüyor. Ay.
Hey, you want to tell me what the
ya yok Allah aşkına ya.
Later, after we deal with it.
Allah yok Allah aşkına.
Every child needs a playmate. Have fun.
Del?
See it, I see it! Let's take him down!
Doğru olan buraya koşacak. Ne silahıymış? Dondurucu top. Abi dondurucu top da. Ne? Bu da dondurucu top.
It's locked.
There's got to be a way to open it.
Wait a sec. We could send Jack through there.
Nereye göndereceğim Jack? Ha.
Jack, see where that leads.
Şuraya gir. Yavaş git ama hızlı gitme. Gerek yok yani o kadar hızlı gitmene.
Hey, more locusts are coming.
Then hold them off.
Hey Jack, don't take your time on this.
open.
Good, but we can't leave yet. I'm not letting these things live.
All right, then let's finish them off.
Shit, they keep coming. Frag out! Target's down! Are you kidding me?
Time
to go. So. Inside its head. You don't want to know.
Adam boynuzunu kopardı ya.
Where the hell is Niles?
My goodness. Someone seems to have awakened my sires from their long hibernation. I wonder who that could have been.
Del, get ready!
That's all of them.
So then let's keep after Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles, we're still coming.
I really don't care.
Bir şey vardı diye duydum da bir şey çıkmadı. Ama bizim adama tekme attı lan.
...34-89...
Peki. Bu niye boru kullanıyor? Bir sebebi var mı acaba? Bile olsa barzı gibi ağır. Evet, burada dondurucu verdiğine göre şey. Tamam, bunları atlattık. Hello. Tamam özgürüm.
No, Niles is nuking something. Looks like he went this way.
Hello, Niles.
There he is. Damn it! Jack, zap me.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Look out!
Uh-huh.
Oh my.
Go! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Katie!
Bunun canı çok fazla ya. Koşarken silahı kaybetti. Şey atarsa ben ne yapacağım? Zıkıyor lan.
Baby.
We came here to make things better. Yeah. But I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw is real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll help us.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on. Time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
One-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skiff.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
Welcome to Vasgar, home to the Union of Independent Republic's secret space program.
Never been in UIR territory before.
You still haven't. Vasgar was independent. The UIR had the pleasure of occupying... excuse me, liberating this glorious land.
Okay, remember how I told you only pissed off nomads lived out here now? Meet Garen Paddock, the most pissed off and nomadic of them all.
This is your old UIR contact?
Two things I dislike, Baird. The cog and children. You've brought me both.
Two things I dislike? Old men and deserts. And yet, here we are.
I like this one. Follow me.
So, it turns out the UIR space program went way beyond what the cog publicly revealed. Somewhere in this cosmodrome here, there's a rocket loaded with functional Hammer of Dawn satellites. I think we can get the entire system back online and start hitting the swarm where they live.
If the UIR has satellites during the Pendulum Wars, why didn't you use them?
The politicians wanted their armistice. Launching those satellites would have guaranteed another century of war. But still, someone our military tried to launch.
It kinda triggered a small civil war, actually.
So we know this Cosmodrome's layout. Where are the satellites?
Try the rocket hangar. Here.
And the wind flares are too severe to fly over that desert. So that's where your skiff comes in.
Question. How do we know these satellites are still functioning? Or if they're even compatible with ours?
Answer. We don't. And that's where you come in.
Unless you're too cowardly, or stupid. Hardwig.
Who is that?
A friend, believe it or not. But for now, get to know the layout of that place. There's a good chance most of it's buried in sand. Oh, and come and see me before you go.
Evet.
Notice the part where no one's sure this will work.
I don't care. We'll make it work. We have to.
Şimdi
maybe it's time to tell me exactly what you saw on that machine.
It's not what I saw.